first got started in athletics, I would say I was about 5 and a half. We had a park right down the street from where I used to live, and I used to go down there all the time. The team that was down there was the Sons of Thunder. I used to go down there and mess with them, and used to always come back every day and ask my mom, can I play? She'd tell me no, and then, you know what I'm saying, one day she finally let me go down there, and then she did everything from there on out was history. Well, ever since then, I was little, I've been, you know, imagining myself and picturing myself, you know what I'm saying, in the situation and in this moment. So with me doing that, it allows me, you know, to be here, and that's pretty much how I live my life. So every day I live my dream. But I take back the comment about the still being patient. Nah, I wouldn't. It kind of made me, who, you know, the person who I am today. Not a lot of people got the courage to say that. I'm a man that stand behind my word, so, you know, anything I say, I back it up. And I never try to deny that statement or anything like that. So with that being said, now, would I say it again? Yeah. Because what I said wasn't wrong, and, you know, that's how I feel every day. If you ain't out there to win every Sunday, I don't know why you're playing, and I don't want nobody like that playing on my team. So, you know, for anybody who feel otherwise, we're not the same type of player anyway, so I don't want you on my team. Being from Youngstown, everything to do with my success, because it going back to the Pittsburgh comment, just being raised how I was, you know, to speak my mind and you know, just be free. And you know, life is all about choices and opinions, and everybody has their own, so I have my own opinion. And being from Youngstown, it's being from a rough backing and a rough background and all that, going through all the things I've seen throughout my life, it's helped me, you know, be the person I am. It helped me be strong and at the same time be smart and know how to get, you know, in and out of different situations. So 3-3-0 for life. Where I'm at right now in the point of my career, you know, everything is kind of falling into place. So, you know, I got the foundation going, and that's coming. The website's coming. I'm trying to do some off the field things, you know, in the community with, you know, a lot of kids, and I do a lot of camps. So just a lot of work, you know, in the community, and trying to help get Youngstown back up to where it used to be, man. And cause we got a lot of talent in this area, and you know, just trying to clean it up a little bit. Man, for every kid who feels down and feel that, you know, going down that road, selling drugs and doing all that, I've been down that road. I have friends and family in those situations. And in every situation, it's either come out either death or in jail. So, you know, I don't recommend that road. I just try to keep everything positive, and you know, no matter what you do, you know, just be positive about it, and stay away from the drugs. Yep. You watching YOhioHub.com.